Moving up on the play, terrifying and wide open through the slot. Oh, there's Foegele. They score! That's hockey, baby! Clears it along the boards, collected by Jacob Slavin, and the Canes are out. Williams right out in front. It's Slavin for Foegele, who scores! Warren Foegele right off the...
Hurricanes with another opportunity. Hamilton's shot is blocked. Penalty is over. Foegele shoots. He scores!
Checked by Aho. Centering pass across. They score! Teemu Teravainen from Warren Foegele. These teams don't. Foegele now with a shot. And he scores! Warren Foegele. 17.
Handoff. It'll be him shooting. Scores! And Klingberg steps up again. Big chance here in front. Scores!
From the left wing corner. Hintz picks up, carries down behind the net, comes out right side, right in front, and then the shot of the score as Dowling.
By Ben Bishop, played by Zuccarello. Here's Hintz. Heiskanen heading for the net. Heiskanen scores! What a setup! 2-0 Dowling. Here comes Radulov for Ben. Jamie Ben, cross ice pass, shot, score! Hintz, 4-1 Dallas. Spinning on Janmark. Dunn still with the puck, dropping it off, score! Knocked in by Bozak to give the shot, stick to side, off the stick of Petrangelo by Bishop.
And you weren't kidding about stick to side, look out.
Yeah. Now they score! A long shift.
Full time with Landeskog and McKinnon, as Makar jumps in, moves it and shoots, scores! Kale Makar, welcome to the National Hockey League!
It's too good to be true!
Puck is dumped in. Walmart down and out. Svechnikov scores! Andrei Svechnikov does it again! Twitter Mrazek, Walmart will drop it off. Here comes Svechnikov. A power move! He scores! Andrei Svechnikov! Falk through center. Nick Leddy gets back. Svechnikov scores! By Anders Lee, Taves, Eberle calling for it, he'll dance, Eberle, and now Bailey, this is Taves, his shot tipped in, a tip out in front, Anders Lee was parked there, what a shot by Devontae,
it's brought on by Corrali, Corrali moves up with Achari, holds, Ben went in front, oh, score, off of Bennington, tipped in, and it is two, back ahead now, by McAvoy, slipped one around to the slot, Johansson waits, and fed one across, and they clipped and scores! His first Stanley Cup playoff goal!
He'll walk the line, moving across, Texier, scores! Alexander Texier, his first goal in the Stanley Cup playoffs!
Schwartz comes over, Jaden Schwartz with 2 points for the Blues tonight, a goal and an assist. Puck kept in by the Stars. Zuccarello had it knocked away. Now it's Heiskanen. Heiskanen across. Score! Tyler Seguin!
Roope Hintz continues to be the most dangerous Stars attacker. Heiskanen holds on, shoots, scores! Miro Heiskanen, the rookie, has his first Stanley Cup play.
All broken up, JT Miller pumped in by Chernak. The rebound, they score! Anthony Cirelli! It 2-0.
Continuing along with it is Ben, taken away by O'Reilly, and now a breakaway for Sammy Blais. Tees one up and scores!
Wow,